You're doing the basic work for that company.
After 8 years in office, Assemblymember Lorena Gonzalez is resigning from her District 80 position to return to her roots in the labor movement. She says starting her new role leading the California Labor Federation is bittersweet, especially after redistricting maps split up her constituents.
This is a dream job and a dream opportunity at a time when I was being forced to choose between different portions of my district, quite frankly. And that was a terrible choice. And I was grappling with, you know, do I run in the 79th? Do I run in the 80th? And this allowed me to say I can represent all of these folks.
UC San Diego political science professor Thad Kauser says the move comes a few years ahead of Gonzalez's term limit and arguably provides her with more political power in California.
She has been the leader in labor legislation at the statewide level, pushing for things like paid sick leave, overtime for agricultural workers, making the gig economy workers being part of the normal employment system. So this was in some ways a logical next step for her.
The Democratic lawmaker says her last day in office will be Wednesday, January 5th. In Gonzalez's absence, there will be a special election to fill her vacancy. Former San Diego City Council President Georgette Gomez has already said she's running for the job.
And I'm definitely ready, more than ready to bring that fight, that fire that I have inside of me to Sacramento and really continue to uplift the work that Assemblymember Lorena Gonzalez is leaving behind. And I will love an opportunity to continue her legacy and build upon it.
Another contender for the role is David Alvarez, who also previously served on the San Diego City Council.
I saw a lot of projects that were promised to the community but never happened, make sure that they came to fruition, like building new parks and new libraries and affordable housing throughout the city and throughout the district. And I want to do the same work in the California State Assembly.
The special election for California Assembly District 80 must be called by the governor within 14 days of Gonzalez's departure. Jacob Ayer, KPBS News.